Let me have it already, boyo. No holding back.
You are bound to me, and I am your host. Hera. Which one? Should help.
What do you need there, pal?
Numbskulls.
About the beating of your heart, dearest. Oh, it's the little Gorgon, isn't it? You underworld dwellers and your complicated feelings. I can never get enough. My blessings to the both of you then, hmm?
She says you're really stuck down there, born of the underworld, something like that. Well, if you ask me, that's no kind of attitude to have. You can do anything you set your mind to, nephew. Take it from me.
That was ill-advised.
Don't do that.
Next.
Not now.
Allow me, boy, to introduce some of my loyal subjects.
Made them mad.
I shall deal with you later, then.
what's for sale. I'm in.
Longing for the bitter taste of onion, boy?
Evolved a new effect. Why not? Stronger still. I'm back, ladies. She won't be back anytime soon.
So much for the fearsome furies.
There goes that one. So much for Tartarus. Courtesy of the Pact. Journey awaits. You can't stop me. So close. What did I tell you? Onward. Thanatos?
I have returned. Want to stand back and watch me work here, Zag? You brazen wretches ought to have turned back.
You definitely ought. May I help you?
Oh. Zag. Here.
Seeds down in the underworld held such power, if not for your mother mentioning it, cuz. In here, I thought they were just tasty. That was it.
Faster than ever. The Mega Gorgon.
I'm here.
I hate those two.
So, Aphrodite reached you first, did she? Sounds exactly like something she'd do. She has a knack for trouble. So, let's just stay focused here.
Slowbuck. Grant me strength. Extra blessing. I'll take it. Delicious. Why must we always fight like this, Lernie?
Pythagoras.
Got you. Mine.
Emerged from Asphodel.
I accept this message.
Rearming.
Clean hit.
empty.
Theseus, I said hi. Uncle Poseidon. Another clam.
He's clinging to a man. Fading. Why then? Would that I could simply leave that glimmer of my past behind, for there is nothing for me here.
There's been considerable talk of late about the Queen Persephone, stranger. Your mother, it would seem. Sounds to me your tale's almost as complicated as my own.
It's a long story at this point indeed. But yes, the Queen, my mother, she's returned. And it's been really good having her back.
I can only begin to imagine. May she help govern all of this with wisdom and with grace.
Take care then.
Whatever suits you.
Come forth, fishes. Got you. A sea creature.
Very clever, stranger.
Oh, good.
Thank you. phlegm. A palm of power. The power of the gods. I'm back.
We've nothing left to say to one another, Hellspawn, other than to battle!
Meg!
An intruder!
Again, my shade.
Go tend to the satyr. What shade?
Exactly what I need. Coin goes in, that comes out. These tunnels. Maybe this way.
Yeah.
it's in here.
I'm empty.
A satyr sack already. The power of the gods. A quiet taste. I can leave or explore more tunnels. I can use this.
Violent countenance of Cerberus agrees the satyr sack must be destroyed.
Thank you, boy.
Looks like the realm needs some adjustment still.
I expect I shall be able to vanquish you again, though we shall see.
Just rest in peace.
I'm empty.
Thank you. That not now. Let's see you run from this.
Say hi to Hypnos for me. In the name of Hades. My weapons can grow even stronger now.
One might suppose the prince's tale most likely ends akin to other tales of the heroes of our time. Like so.
No, wait! Well, that was interesting.
Welcome to the House of Hades.
A word, Prince?
I need your help with something, lad. As I'm about to risk it all, I think. Will you hear me out?
Of course, sir. What is it? I'm listening.
The pact I signed with your father. It must be buried somewhere down in the administrative chamber there. I dared not ask that you locate it. Out of fear that tampering with it would only make things worse, except...
Except that fear is for the weak, Achilles, sir.
Indeed. Besides, your father has been more abiding than I expected with how you were able to nullify the terms for Orpheus and Sisyphus alike, so... Perhaps my case...
I'll speak with Nyx about it the next chance I get. And I'll be careful, sir. I promise you.
You have my thanks.
Continuing to aid you as expected.
Still showing up and lending their support. I think some of them are a little disappointed I'm not planning to come join them, though I think they understand now that they owe the underworld a debt. We all have to do our part looking after the mortals, whether alive or dead.
Indeed. I half expected they would disappoint, abandon you to toil on your own. At least thus far, they've honored their commitment then.
They have.
Please keep
keep me well apprised of all of your incredible achievements, Zagreus.
Am I imagining it, Mother, or has this house been running relatively smoothly as of late? Although I know I must be tempting the three fates by putting it like this.
It is through a concerted effort that the house thus thrives for now. Though it shall do so only through continued diligence on your behalf, and that of many others here. It is a good occasion to take brief reprieve, but we need you working to the best of your ability here, Thanatos.
Well, know that I am ever grateful, Mother, and I love you very much. Where would we be right now if not for you? I don't take what you've done for us for granted, nor does anybody here. You rest assured.
Thank you, my son.
Oh, hi!
Hey, Dusa. This is kind of personal, and you don't have to answer, but I have to know. So, did you used to have a body and all that? Because I've heard of Gorgons, well, that you had wings and such.
Prince, so, look. That's something very private that you're asking, and I know you don't mean any harm, but it just isn't something I discuss with anyone, okay? I'm who I am. Besides, as you can see, I don't need wings to fly.
Well, that was inconsiderate of me. Look at what I caught, Chef. Pleasure doing business. Prophecy's been added to the list. I'll sleep when I'm dead. Utterly immovable. It's probably not that fun. Better?